Hello guys, thank you for stopping by. Na Coco Baby this. Thank you for subscribing. My new subscribers, thank you very much guys. And my old subscribers, I love you guys so much. Wanna be my family, God bless you. Subscribe. Welcome to my channel. My Facebook is Pastor Seventh. My email address is prettyblondegirl31@gmail.com. Write me, send me message. You can contact me on my messenger to write me, ask me anything, and then send me anything you want me to address. Once again, make a use this opportunity to do adverts for my fan. His name is Andrew. He based in UK. This guy na expert, specialist for online courses that can fetch you millions of naira. These courses is available now and discount of 100 euros if you contact the guy through me. When you contact him, I'll put all the screen, his contact email address and in mobile contact, maybe you can contact him so that you can reach him. Now online courses, maybe say at the end of these courses, you can be a contractor, you can be a daily worker, maybe say you're going to fetch you thousands of euros, 5,000 euros as the cases may be per month. Online courses mean that just 3 months after the end of these courses, you go become millionaire. By that time, you know, go remember me to come tell me, say, Coco Mama, thank you. 6 more money for your own share. But now I did give you this opportunity. Tell them, so you come through Coco Mama. 100 euro discount for you. People may don't register, may don't they do one. They call me, tell me, thank you. Someday over, they send me small money like, Coco Mama, God bless you. I give you this one. I say, upon the money may you pay, they learn. They say they know the waiting that they learn, send a better thing and go fetch their money. So don't miss this opportunity, Nigerians. Don't miss this opportunity. Once again, thank you for the love so far. Now me, your Coco Babe, now so I be, I no remain for house. I know plus, I know minus. Please, I get foundation for Nigeria. The name of my foundation is Coco Mama. I dey touch lives. I dey give to less privilege. I dey give to orphans. Support my foundation and support my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel before is Coco Mama, Nigeria Coco Mama. It was terminated. So ever since my channel now never monetized, and some of my lovable people made them love me so much, say make I had my account details for screen, say they fit support me before my YouTube channel go monetize because they love what I'm doing and I'm doing great work, and they need to support me because now work I did do. So I appreciate, God bless you now so much. I go put my accounts, I go just put the Nigeria account, maybe I go put the international account too. Anyone, the Nigerian one for my foundation, all the same. If I send them to my foundation account for Nigeria, and I send them to Europe, on all now to the glory of God. Now one thing I go use and do, take help the privilege, the less privileged people, because they need them past me. Once again, thank you very much for my love. I love una so much. Una try. See the love make una show me. YouTube know they pay me. Now when I won't begin, they give me 1 euro, 2 euro now. Say because I did do hard work, make una support me. YouTube know they pay me. But the love make una show me. Now it make me see. I just be like, say I be sweet 16. 3 pikin now I get like this. But see as I just be, because of the love make una show me. Love now una just they show me. My people, not too much. Una thank you well, eh? Make I stand up, make I do small shakara. So that make una see, say una love too much. See, that's how I just be. God bless una, my people. So, try and contact Andrew. So that may you learn this work. Very important work. And also try to the give to people may you know. You must not give to people may you know. Then God go bless you. To the less privileged. You must not contribute to my foundation, but show love. And I thank you very much. God bless you.
How about you?
Every time they keep on harassing my children, this is the point of all times.
I did not do anything. They have caught me for nothing.
What's wrong have I done to them?
There is still you. There is still you.